So let's do a little check here. We'll do some quiz questions, and then we will also do a little summary, and then we'll turn you loose on your last lab for this particular course. And let's jump into our quiz. First question, which of the following are true about prefixes? A, prefixes may be used wherever an object name is used. B, prefixes must be explicitly created before populating with objects. C, to delete a prefix, all objects in the prefix must be deleted. D, objects may occupy multiple prefixes. And E, prefixes allow developers to logically separate objects. And there's actually three of these that are true. A, C, and E are the answers. Prefixes can be used wherever an object name is used. To delete a prefix, all objects in the prefix must be deleted, and prefixes allow developers to logically separate objects. Just as a reminder, objects can only occupy a single prefix. You can make a copy of an object in a new prefix, but then that's also a new object. Prefixes are also not created empty. They have to have an object in them in order to exist. Our second question, which of the following methods are not used to move an object? A, copy object. B, move object. C, remove object. D, remove objects. Or E, list objects. And the answer on this one is B, move object. That's not actually a method. There's no concept of moving an object in the SDK. Copying an object and removing an object often work together. And also keep in mind, if I want to remove a bunch of objects, list objects and remove objects can both be used to help with that process. Let's do a quick summary of everything we've seen in this lesson before we go to the lab. The Python SDK gives you detailed control over your objects, which allows you to get information about an object, copy objects, and delete objects. Prefixes allow you to separate objects within a bucket. That way you don't have to create multiple buckets. You can simply separate them out with a directory structure or a directory-like structure using prefixes. Prefixes are also created and removed automatically as needed.